And welcome back to Let's Play Fire Emblem 7. We're actually going to finish off this chapter today. It wasn't as long as I remembered. Starting with you going away. It should be good right there. And just finish you. Holy crap, 19 strength. Dang it, Ozwin, you weren't supposed to do that. That served a purpose. Yeah, you and your useless attacks. Stop it. Reinforcements would come from down there, but since I've blocked off all the spots they come from, they don't come from. If that makes sense. Totally not my best move, but it's fine. Get rid of these guys. Well, at least that saves uses on the iron axe. And he's out, so... useless attacks? Well, I suppose 5 damage is technically useless. But that was useless. Leveling up by doing nothing. And no more you. Thank you. That's always a fun critical animation. It's not the best one, mind you, but... Yeah, you guys can stay there. And that's still annoying. Stay there. Time wasting. And you go right there. This will require some setting up. Ow. Wow. Not wow. There are actually quite a few quotes with Lloyd. I'll show the ones I can, which probably won't be very many. Always any ones that I don't show, which is most of them, probably gonna be most of them, those will be in the description. in for this part. Little blockade thingy. And by having Nino talk to him, he then starts to move. Which means he's not on the throne anymore, which makes him a lot easier. Except now he's moving, so there's that problem. Linus will not do this. Oh no. I guess this was the best one. Risk mechanic, you're so useful. Here we go. And there's Lloyd down. To spell the end of this part of Let's Play Fire Emblem 7, have a cutscene. See you next time. Bye.